Right. And Logan said to Liz that if he talked, everything would, quote, come apart.
Whatever Tracy knew, he knew as well.
Yeah, see, what bothers me, though, is that Tracy's been apparently blackmailing Logan for months, right? DVDs in exchange for her silence.
But then she suddenly murdered.
Yeah, you know, part of game theory is risk and response analysis. It's like when a jackal is circling a lion and her cub. The jackal presents a risk, but as long as the jackal stalks at a distance, the risk he presents is low, so the lion's probably going to tolerate him. On the other hand, if the jackal comes too close, he crosses a line, and the risk he presents becomes unacceptable to the lion, the lion's response will probably be lethal. Tracy demanding DVDs seems like a low-risk situation to me, so something must have changed. It's basic game theory again. I could walk you through it.
Yeah. All right, I'll check in with you later.
Hey, Don. We got the kid who shot the video. Pete Sears. He was at a friend's house in Baton Rouge.
All right, good.
Listen, I swear, I got out of that house a few hours after filming.